The narrowing of blood vessels in atherosclerosis can be detected early by using advanced imaging techniques, but the technology is costly and not accessible for many hospitals. As an alternative, this project will explore whether it's viable to measure the concentration of a molecule produced by the gut microbiota and use this as a biomarker for the early detection of atherosclerosis.